This is a very beautiful pada of Kabir. The first lines are Yugana Yugana Hama Yogi. You can either say it as Yogi or Jogi. Both mean the same. Yugana Yugana means forever, for many yugas. I am a yogi. Kabir is a poet of the Nirgun. Nirgun means he surrenders to a formless supreme. Nirgun. Gun is that which has form, which can be described. Nirgun is Sagun is the opposite of Nirgun. Sagun is what? When we have a picture of Rama or something, that is Sagun. There is a form to it. Yugana Yugana Ham Jogi. Aave na jaye, mite na kab hu. Sabad anahad bhogi. Means that which has no beginning. If he says that I am forever a yogi, he says I manifest that reality which never begins. Adi antam illat, with the same flow of spiritual thought, where there is no beginning, I don't come or go, I am the only existence is now here, and that is everything. So he elaborates that in very simple terms. Yugana Yugana Ham Yogi.
Yugana Yugana
Ham Yogi. Yogi. So, when you render a line, the red line is fixed. There are certain words where you can do very small variations. So that, so even though it is a met, within the met, there are millions of possibilities for you to render it differently every time. Yugana. Even though the line is Yugana, Yugana, Yugana. That is the first two lines. First two words. But Yugana, Yugana.
Yugana, Yugana.
Yugana, Yugana, Ham Yogi. Yugana.
Yugana.
Keep the ga as ga and not become ga. Yuga. It should not become that. Yugana, Yugana.
Yugana, Yugana.
That is, in the vowel at no point should change. Musically, we don't, very few of us train, we always change the vowel without knowing, because it gives a certain convenience of rendering the sangati. But to sing Yugana Yugana Ham Yogi, so ha remains the same. You know, ha,
it, you know,
ham yogi. There are three stanzas, but all of them will follow the same kind of a mesmerizing quality. So the challenge is to keep that mesmerizing feel in your voice, in your rendition of the words. Sabhi thar jamaat hamari jamaat hamari sabhi thar par mila mila mila. That's the first line. Basically, apada saatu mela saalin kridasa. That's all we are doing. But the travel is what the beauty is. Sabhi, in these lines are sabhi thor jamaat, hamari jamaat. Everywhere, whatever is there is mine. He says, hamari jamaat. Sabhi thor mela. Yet it is a beautiful confusion. Mela means fair. So in a fair, everything is dispersed. Thor jamaat means everything is fixed. So here again, Kabir plays with the idea of fixed and diffused. Ham sab mai, ham sab mai. The important thing is you have to continue the sound. Ham sab mai, sab mein. The attention to till the sound ceases. Mm-hmm. The word mein, hum mein, is slightly not so beautiful to sound. Mm-hmm. So you say mein.
Mein.
Hum sab mein. Hum sab mein. If you sing hum sab mein, it's not sophisticated in terms of the poetics of sound. Hum sab mein, hum sab mein, sab hai hum mein, hum mein, hum hai bahuri akela. Practice even a major scale, you can practice sections of it. See, we might have good speed in the way we normally sing in Manodharma. We are all set in whatever ways we can sing. But to sing sections in speed and to do transitions and turning. The mapada la vandu turn mandrathu adhe flow la. That is what is posing the challenge. Mm-hmm. So Anamari, you can also take this as an opportunity to work on your singing. Avadhuta yugana. Adhu oru thought. Avadhuta yugana yuganam yogi. And the line in the world, there should be 100%. The idea is, we are able to always sing fast with the help of gamakas. Mm. But how to sing fast with just the plain notes? To be able to sing that is very difficult. Other part would that stuff. So even this is what I am saying, that you can work that way. It seems easy. We can always sing it. Na na. Adalam party udla. Na na. Plain akarama without any mannerism. Part of tough. But it will really make a lot of difference. Avadhuta yugana yugana ham yogi. Right, sing. So you bring that sense of yogi yogi yugana yugana forever and forever. So when a composer, when somebody as dedicated to the lyric, so putting tune to a bhajan is not, you should never treat it as something lesser. Edo lines photo, look at the composers, the music composers' idea. Yugana, yugana, ham yogi. The idea that he chooses to repeat yugana, yugana in such a pensive way. And yogi in sama, in shajja, you know. So the basic structure is very, very simple. Mm. There is not complex, right? But within that simplicity, there is so much of beauty. And the beauty realized pandrada in the Kabir pada vandu, nama, the way you are able to express that. And yet you also have, you realize that there is so much of classical rigor which is required. Yugana, yugana, ham yogi. In the line, in the Mari continuous, Ella Sudhim Swayandhu Parvathu, it's actually very tough.